Hejsan allihopa och välkomna till the setting Settlers Rights of an Empire. Ett gammalt spel som vi haft länge som att spela på bra tag nu. Det är när jag kortade det här spelet egentligen 2008 tror jag. Ja, tror jag. Jag tror det är runt 2008. Det är ett gammalt spel, men gammalt och heligt. Ta single player camping. Och vi kör första här. Start missing. Welcome to Vestholm, your kingdom. It is a pleasant land filled with dedicated hard workers. Det är så mjud för att höja lite. You can see their daily lives and help them through the work of your knights, Lord Marcus and Lady Alandra. Your knights are your eyes and hands among your people. And with their help, you may...
Your Majesty, I am Lord Marcus. This is Lady Alandra. We thank you for the summons to your throne room.
We look forward to serving you, Your Majesty.
We wish to bring a problem to your attention. Upon hearing my report, you must choose one of us to deal with this matter. It is a simple matter that deals with bandits preying on caravans in our kingdom. You recognize this map. It is of the royal city of Vestholm, our home.
Our home, ah.
We have received reports of bandits ambushing our merchant carts on the trader's route south of here.
Okay.
We propose one of us builds a new settlement near the trade route, here in Western Glade. A strong city near the trader's route will make the merchants more secure and keep the bandits at bay.
Okay.
Send me, Your Majesty, and I will give these outlaws a good measure of your justice.
Your Majesty, while young Marcus does not lack bravery, I think a more experienced hand may be useful in this case.
I don't know if I can say that. Ja, vi tar henne. Det är en hist. Det är hist. Det är inte världens bästa grafik eftersom det här är ändå från 2008. Ja. Det är ju 11 år gammalt det här spelet. Men jag tyckte det var kul då, så jag hoppas det fortfarande är kul. I've taken the liberty of preparing for our mission. Press the highlighted button to proceed. Ja, vänta. Jag bara får... Jag jobbar i mig lite i alla fall. Där, nu hör man ju till vattnet ju. Då är det jättebra. Ja.
Shows an overview of the area.
Yeah.
Territory borders are shown using colored lines.
Yeah.
You can click on the mini map to move the camera to another position.
Här har vi stan, ja.
Here I am. Very good. Let's proceed. To give me orders, you have to select me first. Move the mouse on top of me and click the... You can give me movement orders by right-clicking where you want me to move to. Just click and I will move. Easy, isn't it? So now let us move to Lord Marcus. He is near Vestholm's southern gate.
Okay.
As you wish.
That kind of tip. Nej, kan inte vika från vänster. Där är han. Och får inte riktigt lära sig. Oj, ursäkta. Där ska vi se. Nej, men jag måste ha. Ah, det kanske de kommer till. Jag orkar inte läsa. Det är ju vet vad som händer.
You have to establish a new settlement and make this area safe again. These bandits are out of hand and have captured several traders in the past few months.
Okay.
There is an old castle we can use as a base. You'll find it if you move to the south along the road, then follow the trail to the west.
Nej, men kom här då. As you wish.
Ah, a knight. Good that his majesty has sent you. The old castle lies west of here. Just follow the trail.
Okay.
But of course. On our way. On your orders.
Oj, ursäkta.
But of course.
Okay.
Select your marketplace with a left mouse button click. This is the marketplace. Your settlers will come here both to celebrate and to show you when they are not happy. Now select the castle. This is our castle where our gold is stored.
Yeah.
The amount of gold is shown at the top of the screen next to the city reputation. This is our storehouse where we store gathered resources. You can see them next to the gold. The city reputation. Open the city information menu at the top of this. The city information menu.
Yeah.
Shows the amount of spouses and soldiers in your city. You can close this menu by clicking the button. Open the gold menu. The gold menu shows the monthly taxes. Open the resource. The resource menu shows all resources in your.
Yeah, this is for sure.
Start building our settlement. Very good. First off, we should put the woodcutter's hut in a good spot. Close to the trees, east of the marketplace, would be a good building place.
Ah, bra.
New settlers came out of the storehouse.
The woodcutter is going to create
his new building now. You can watch him construct his building and start working.
Ja, skynda på, skynda på. Så. Bygga han upp sitt lilla buggarstuga, typ. Vilken hosta jag har, som jag typ säger.
Settlers like the woodcutter will get hungry during work. To get some food, let's build a hunter's hut near the deer that are west of your marketplace.
Okej. Hunter.
Settlers don't eat raw meat. We have to construct a butcher's shop near the marketplace to put very good.
Ja, ja, det förstår jag väl. De har inte ett rått, de är ingen kannibaler. Nej, kannibaler är inte människor. Vad nu heter.
The butcher takes an animal carcass out of the storehouse to produce sausages from it. The sausages are stored in the shelves in front of his building.
Yeah.
Hungry settlers go to a food provider like the butcher to get food. If no food is available, they go on strike at the marketplace.
Yeah.
The city reputation decreases. Excellent. As you know, new settlers will arrive when you create a building for them. This is also true when you upgrade an existing building.
Okay.
Select a woodcutter's hut and press the upgrade button over the building.
Yeah.
A new settler will come out of the storehouse, upgrade the building and
help. Alltså det är lite light tycker jag när han lite skärm själv.
The
Hoppas inte ni ser den bara. Ja, han ska gå och uppgradera. Då kommer jag få träd dubbelt så fort alltså. Borde det helt enkelt om det stämmer som det ska. Ni kräver på universum inne också. Ja.
Gathering buildings can transport their resources faster with a handcart now. In Purdue, we have now set up the basics for our settlement.
Yeah.
But before we proceed, we have to produce enough food. Open the food menu at the top of the food menu shows the amount of food resources in your storehouse and the amount of food goods in your city buildings.
Okay.
To check if you gather enough resources and produce enough food goods. You can close this menu by clicking the button again.
Oh.
Build more hunters' huts and butchers' shops and produce sausages. Move your mouse over a butcher's shop to see how many sausages are available there.
Jättebra alltså. Är det?
Build more hunters' huts and butchers' shops and produce sausages. Move your mouse over a butcher's shop to see how many sausages are available there.
Jag vill inte rotera här på något sätt. Nej. Ja, oh, där sprang på tid i alla fall. Men det är massor. Jag vill ta bort den där. Så? Vad är det om jag upprider den här? Då är min ord.
Build more hunters' huts and butchers' shops and produce sausages. Move your mouse over a butcher's shop to see how many sausages are available there.
Build more. Jag ska göra en till sån här också. Okej.
Settlers gather wood and produce food. The basics are set. Now we are ready to protect our settlement from the bandits. To do this, the next step is to promote me to sheriff.
Yeah.
Open the knight promotion menu by the knight promotion menu shows the preconditions needed to promote me to a higher title. You can close this menu by clicking the button.
Lady Alandra, as you know, reaching the rank of sheriff is an important step to making this area safe. Alandra, I'm sending you some stone. You will need it to upgrade your castle. Alandra, I bring bad news. Bandits are blocking the shipment of stone. It is up to you. Claim land and gather the stone. Help protect the settlers.
Bandits
are okay. Nu är det här uppdrag jag ska göra.
On our way.
Jag tror jag vet hur man roterar kameran, men det får jag läsa sen. Ja, men jag tycker man ska kunna göra det. Eller så kanske inte går. Kan så. Nej, klarar man inte av allihopa själv. Är frågan det? Nej, det här är nog förresten en fel ställe. Jag ger upp. Det är hit jag ska. Jag anförde fel ställe. Hoppas den där går upp.
But of course, to get access to the stone quarry, we must claim this territory. Please select the outpost button and place an outpost on this territory to claim it.
Ja, det har vi gjort.
A construction worker will come from the storehouse and construct the outpost. The territory will be ours when the outpost has been created.
Okej. Vad är det här? Vad är det här? Ja, just det. Ja, det här är bandit. Ja, det diplomatiska. Okej. Vi får tid så går lite. Det max. Det går vi på så går lite fortare.
The outpost has been built and the territory is ours. Now we can build two stonecutters' huts near the stone quarry to gather stone.
Så.
We claimed a territory. You can rotate buildings before placing them.
Lyft aha. Ja, men nu är det för sent. Jag kan inte avbryta. Aha.
We should build a trail to connect the stonecutter's hut to the marketplace. Select the trail button, then click to select the start and destination of the trail to be built.
Vi gör det med att de rör sig fortare. Jag vet inte, jag vet inte, det blir så där. Får vi se dubbelt så fort i alla fall.
Excellent. The stonecutters' huts have been built up and the stonecutters will start to gather stone. Now that you have more settlers, you will also need more food.
Yeah.
Because of the bandits, I cannot send the clothes that your settlers will need. My lady, you should give the order to build two tanneries to enable the settlers to produce leather clothes themselves.
Två så titta så. Mm. Den där då? Ska vi faktiskt göra en väg. Ja. Från och dit. Vi sätter ut två.
The tanneries are ready. When they have produced enough clothes, you will be close to being promoted to Sheriff of Vestholm, Alandra.
You can rotate the camera to look around. Please try it, and then switch back to the default camera angle. We have enough stone now. Select the castle and upgrade it.
Give
the order, the settlers will come and do the job. We have enough stone now. Select the castle and upgrade it. When you give the order, the settlers will come and do the job.
Rotate. Jag fick inte. Jag har inte läsa.
The castle looks very nice, your majesty. We are doing well.
Jag var så omöjligt. väldigt fort här. Men vi kanske ska då kanske få se mer djur. Så.
I only seek a greater rank in order to do your work, my liege.
Well done, my lord. The settlers do not
Perfect.
Have any clothes yet, but they will want them when you become sheriff of Vestholm.
If you are pleased with my actions, reward me appropriately.
Fun to place with my vad hon sa.
If you are pleased with my actions, reward me appropriately.
Yeah.
The heavens declare I shall not fail you.
Congratulations on the new title, Alandra. Sheriff of Vestholm. Some royal troops have returned from patrol, and I will send them to you.
Åh, titta hur många gubbar.
Bandits are attacking our settlement.
These foolish bandits do not stand a chance against our troops.
Men hörru, jag vill ha allihopa. Alltså. Attack, jamen. Attack.
Don't give up.
Ah, fel knapp, det är därför.
Charge.
Det var inget problem nu.
The bandit camps have been destroyed. Now they can no longer harm the settlers or raid the traders.
Victory, you have to set complete your missions. Första uppdraget färdigt.
Of course, you had some help.
But the question is, why did these carts come all the way from Chalia without guards? What is going on over there?
Det inte vet jag. Bra, då har vi lärt oss det där då. Joho! Då har vi klart första uppdraget. Och kör vi helt enkelt tycker jag nästa uppdrag i nästa avsnitt. Tyckte ni om det här så glöm inte att lämna tummen upp. Prenumerera om ni inte gör det. Och syns helt enkelt i nästa video. Hej!